Sector education training authorities are the direct link between required work skills and funding to acquire them. Currently, there are 20 SETAs. They have three A21 system responsibilities. Sector skills planning and research. System resourcing and grant funding. Learner agreement registration.